It was almost dawn when he saw the man with a lantern in his hand. Hendrik almost fainted. It was a laborer returning after work all night. Hendrik's parents had been searching for him all night, but it was this laborer who found the boy. He immediately called for help. The leak was plugged soon. The dike was strengthened in weeks. A great part of Holland was saved. Years passed and many things were forgotten. But the country is still grateful to the boy who kept his finger in the dike. So children, over here we see that it was Henry's motivation and determination that probably he ultimately found help. He continuously moved on and this man came to his rescue. He called for help. Immediately the dike was repaired and the leak was covered, filled. And but the country forgot everything, but they remembered this little boy who came to their rescue. Now this story was carried from generation to generation. There can be variation. People can tell different versions of it, different styles of it. But then ultimately one thing was common: the bravery of the boy, the heroic attitude of the boy, and the patience with which he continued. So all this is a lesson for us to learn. The moral of this story is that we need to be brave. We need to take a stand. We need to contribute. We need to be selfless. We cannot be selfish. We need to do sometimes some things for others. So, what I want you all to see is a lovely video with regard to this story, which will be coming up just after this video. And after this, I will be telling you all the exercises that have to be done. Thank you, children.